Usos a championship match tomorrow night at Halloween Havoc. Dominic Mysterio is the current North American champion. He will take on Nathan Frazier, but first he has to beat Ricochet here tonight. And this is what happened during the break and how Judgment Day would once again get involved, Wade.
Yeah, this just goes to show for any doubters out there in the locker room who may have received an offer recently, life is a lot easier inside the Judgment Day than outside of it.
I think the two people you're talking about are the current World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins, and the number one contender, Drew McIntyre.
I hope they're paying attention.
I'm not sure that Dominic's actually paying tribute here to the late, great Eddie Guerrero with the Three Amigos, but nonetheless, nice suplex by Dominic.
Dominic is the modern-day Latino Heat. Just ask Rhea Ripley.
Ricochet onto the second rope.
Oh, yes. And my favorite call.
I guarantee you he's not paying homage to his father here. Went for the reverse 619, and Ricochet able to duck underneath. And now Ricochet looking to pick up the pace. Nice handspring back elbow from Ricochet.
Ricochet as fast and nimble as they come, even when he's been under the cosh for the past 5 minutes in this matchup.
Taking a look. Just breathtaking to watch. Just fluidity in the ring by Ricochet.
Now it is Dirty Dom who is perhaps rocked in this one.
Ricochet sent across the ring. And Dominic sent into the corner.
Nothing worse when you're standing across the ring from Ricochet and he gets the wind in his sails.
Well, it's hard to strategize for Ricochet, too. You never know what angle he's coming from. Top rope now, Ricochet crossbody.
Every angle is an opportunity for a man with these kind of skills, Cole.
Moonsault off the second rope, halfway across the ring. Cover on Dirty Dom, and a kick out of two. The high-flying Ricochet in action here on Raw.
Just using the ring as his own personal playground. Any kind of leverage he can get. Any window to attack an opponent, and you know Ricochet's going to take it.
Ricochet with Dominic up on his shoulders. Rake of the eye by Dominic.
Referee completely unsighted.
And now up that blockbuster, Dominic Mysterio has Ricochet where he wants him. Dominic's gonna go up top. Mysterio, up for the frog splash, had to roll through as Ricochet caught him with a super kick to the face.
Completely cleaning the clock of the North American champion, and now that's there for the taking.
Ricochet's gonna put Dominic in the drop zone. Ricochet, top rope. Rhea Ripley causing a distraction. And now J.D. McDonagh trying to get involved.
Taking it from all angles right now is Ricochet.
Dominic rolls up Ricochet off the distraction. Dominic's got the tights as well. Dominic had the damn tights and stole the win. That's the problem when you face the Judgment Day, Wade. They come at you from all angles. First Rhea, then McDonagh, then Dominic using the tights to pick up the win.
By hook or by crook, get the victory. That is the simple mantra of the Judgment Day. And Dirty Dom, with a little help from his...
Oh, and Ricochet ticked off.
Just a sore loser, Cole.
Off the recoil to Dominic, Rhea Ripley dragging Dominic away from Ricochet, who's setting Dominic up now in the corner.
Thank goodness for Mommy.
Well, Dominic Mysterio picks up the victory tonight over Ricochet, thanks to Mommy Rhea Ripley, thanks to J.D. McDonagh, thanks to a handful of tights, and now he heads into an important matchup tomorrow night.
Yeah, the workhorse champion.